Welcome back everyone. Honestly, I feel like I make this video at least like one time a month, and that's usually the case because sometimes I just randomly pick up my iPhone 10, basically for videos on my second channel. If you guys don't know, I do a second channel too, and I do a lot of tutorials and things like that, and most of the time, I mean, I use an iPhone 10, and honestly, I'm still so surprised about how good this phone is. I literally love the iPhone 10 for what it brings for an affordable price, and this used to be the $1,000 phone back in 2017, even up until 2018, and the fact that this thing is selling for cheaper than like a brand new iPhone XR is still pretty crazy to me. And in my opinion, this is probably the best and almost perfect priced iPhone you can buy as of now. There's just so many flooding into the market now, if I'm being honest. A ton of people are trying to sell theirs away just because there's newer iPhones coming out and we're getting ready for the iPhone 12. And with the iPhone 10, you still have that newer design. You still have that 5.8 inch AMOLED display, which is amazing on the front. You have those gestures based design, which is so cool. And I think my favorite thing about this iPhone that I've talked about heavily on this channel and the second one is that check green jailbreak. I just cannot believe how amazing that one specific aspect is. And if this phone wasn't supported with the check green jailbreak, I think it would have been a lot less desirable, I think, and I would have probably have pushed it a little bit less. But the fact that this phone has the capability of being jailbroken on any iOS version is seriously so amazing. And with the newer iOS versions coming out with iOS 14, 15, whatever, this phone could potentially go up to probably iOS 15 to iOS 16. And it's going to be a pretty crazy run if you ask me. I mean, that's going to be a lot of software that this phone is going to be getting. And the ability of being able to jailbreak on any one of those versions is really, really cool. And the best thing is that this phone, just because of that, has more capabilities than a lot of other iPhones that are coming out and a lot of other iOS versions that are going to be coming out too. You have things within the jailbreak community that you can't necessarily probably ever do on a non-jailbroken iPhone, at least anytime soon. And another huge thing to consider is that this year we already have a bunch of iPhone 12 leaks that are coming out, and apparently the design in the most part is not going to be changing too much. Really just the back is going to be adding an extra LiDAR sensor. Other than that, the build quality is going to be pretty much the same as far as we know, and it's probably going to be more like an 11 Pro type of upgrade, adding an extra camera sensor, maybe changing a thing here or there, but most probably the notch is still going to be there. Everything's going to be pretty much the same. So this design, you're almost guaranteed another year before maybe this design starts looking a little older, and that's why phones like the iPhone 8 and the 8 Plus look so dated, because of that bezel design. You have so much bezel on it, but when you look at the iPhone 10, that phone has held up so well. And once a notchless iPhone comes out, then these phones, all 10s, the 11 Pro, all these phones are going to start looking more dated than ever. But with the newer iPhone 12, apparently it's not going to be getting rid of that notch, which is bad news for the iPhone 12, but it's good news for the people who have those older iPhones, if you ask me. Now also, the build quality is amazing and different things like that, but those two or three things were the main things I wanted to hit on, because this phone is timeless in its own way, and I literally love this phone just because of what it brought at the time and where it's going in the future. And if you believe it or not, this phone will pretty much last for as long as people want it to last with those jailbreak tweaks. You can get most of the iOS features that are going to be coming out in the future onto this iPhone if people want to port it over, if people want to make their own tweaks and put it on Cydia or whatever. They have that capability of doing it. And I think whether you jailbreak it or not, this is still a super compelling phone, but I would recommend you guys to jailbreak it if you want to. You can probably pick one up for less than $400 pretty much everywhere. I'll leave one link down below if you guys want to check it out and buy it from Amazon and help support the channel at the same time. But that is pretty much it. If you guys have any other questions or anything, leave it down in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. Every single subscriber that we get really does count, so it means so much if you guys can hit that. Also check out the other links down in the description as well. My Twitter, my Instagram, my second channel, all those links are linked down below. I'd really appreciate if you guys would check it out. More importantly, everything else, I'll love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.